In Lake County, a 16-year-old has been arrested for bringing a gun to school. Deputies say the teen was being disruptive at Tavares High School, and school leaders thought he may have been on drugs. The student was then escorted to the assistant principal's office, where they found a 9mm handgun on him after he was searched. He was then taken into custody.